It's that time, and you already know who it is. It's AP. And listen, subscribe to the channel. The movement, the AP on the spot movement is growing. Over 450 subscribers on YouTube and counting. I know that might not be a lot, but listen, I just started this like maybe about 2 months ago, so I think I'm doing all right. Coming up next Saturday, which is, let me look at my calendar, December 12th, we have Ashanti versus Keisha Cole versus, y'all. It's an R&B kind of a mood. And this one right here, I'm very much so looking forward to it for my own jealous purposes and reasons. Maybe that's because I'm secretly, don't tell nobody, in love with Ashanti. But anywho, anyway, listen, let's get to the music of this Versus, sponsored by Apple Music. And of course, Swiss Beats and Timbaland put this joint together. Listen, I'm looking forward to it. Like I said, I know y'all looking forward to it next Saturday at 8 p.m., December 12th. And to be honest with you, I think it's gonna be alright. It's gonna be a little different feel to it because, in my opinion, let's get to the music and the breakdown of the music. I don't think that Keisha Cole and Ashanti, I'm just being honest here, has necessarily 20 songs that they could both rock out to. Listen, I did the math and I tallied them up. Ashanti, she has about 10 bangers, 10 hits, and that's including all the songs that she's been featured on over the last 20 something years. Ashanti's got Down For You, Mesmerized with Ja Rule, Only You, that was my joint right there, The Way That I Love You, Wonderful Southside featuring Lloyd, Rain On Me, that was the banger right there, Rock With You, and of course she got Baby, 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 Baby. And Ashanti catalog is, it's really only that one album, her first debut album. And she got a bunch of features that she did with Ja Rule and everybody else that was Murder, Inc. affiliated in the early 2000s. But Ashanti doesn't have 20 records. And Keisha Cole, let's break down Keisha Cole's hits just a little bit right here. Now, Keisha Cole has Let It Go, Give It Up To Me, Last Night, that's the joint she had with P. Diddy, Shoulda Let You Go, Heaven Sent, I Remember, the ballad that we all loved called Love. I can't sing, y'all. I Shoulda Cheated, which was the banger. Trust, Play Your Cards Right, featuring, that was on the Tupac joint. She had featuring Tupac on that. I Changed My Mind, you know, You Complete Me. So Keisha, so let's just be honest here. Keisha Cole has about roughly 10 songs too. So it's gonna be a major stretch for both of these ladies to get to 20. And if we doing this on a hit scale, I gotta be honest with y'all, Ashanti got the bigger records than Keisha Cole. I mean, let's not get it twisted. Keisha Cole got them heartfelt joints to where you just in that mood and you can always just reminisce on who you was dealing with, who was taking you through that breakup and that heartache at the time. Of course, Keisha got them joints, the heartfelt joints, but Ashanti got the radio hits, y'all. Now let's talk about the singing factor. Gotta admit, Ashanti, full disclosure, this is a classic moment right here. Pow. Full disclosure, Ashanti, babe, baby, as much as I love you, Keisha Cole is a better singer than Ashanti. I mean, if you looking for that soul, I'm talking about that soul, that just that singing that's going just from the gut right here, that's going to just bless you and bring it out. Keisha Cole is the better singer and better vocalist than Ashanti. There's no doubt about that. So if I got to predict this versus, y'all, I'm gonna give it to Keisha Cole. You know, as much as I love Ashanti, I keep saying that because I do, I gotta give it to Keisha Cole, but Ashanti does have the bigger hits. So I don't know, it might just balance itself out, y'all. We just gonna have to wait till next Saturday at 8 p.m. on IG and Apple Music.